I knew you'd make it back.
The server is online.
Yeah, I'm already in. I unlocked the supply containers just like I promised. See if you can open that one there. Thanks again for helping me out. The hard part comes next.
Can you really do it? Get out of Union?
Like I said, I'm gonna give it my best shot, but there's a ton of data I gotta scrub through before I can even start. I just hope I can do it before this place turns into a pile of gravel and guts. It's gonna take me a while.
So what happens if you get out of Union?
If I can make it out of the Mobius building alive, first thing I'm gonna do is disable my damn chip.
Chip?
Yeah. Everybody in Mobius has got a subdermal chip in their head. Sort of like an RFID, but way more advanced. And I mean everybody. From the administrator all the way down to the guy who cleans the toilets.
And you submit to that willingly?
Like they say, membership has its privileges. That chip will open a lot of doors for you if you got one. The downside is, with that chip in place, they can make my life a living hell if they think I disobeyed them.
I guess you can worry about that if you make it out of here. I might be interested in getting out of here, too.
You're welcome to, but I'm not gonna wait around for you. I'm leaving here as soon as I find a way. Your best bet is to hang out here with me and wait until I figure this out.
No way. I'm not leaving this place without Lily.
Theoretically, if you find her, you'll restore this place and get yourself out.
I'd prefer to take Lily out the back door with me. Mobius just wants to plug her back into STEM. And God knows what they've got planned for me. If we could just get out when they're not looking.
Well, either way, I've got a lot of work to do. Otherwise, nobody's using the back door.
Let's pair up our communicators. Call me before you leave.
Yeah, okay. Good luck out there.
There's a key, there's a lock. Wonder where it could be.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah, that's more like it. These things about. Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscurus performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Somebody help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet, but you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art. Listen. Listen to their screams. The echoes of my work.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.